Wisconsin voters approved a record number of school referendum questions during the election. The Wisconsin Policy Forum says there were a record 241 referenda on last week's ballot statewide. 169 of them were approved. That totals $4.4 billion in new funding for schools. The Nonpartisan Policy Forum attributes the high number to inflation outpacing the state limit on property tax increases.